Ask about empty flask. Okay. Hey, Avion, do you have a spare flask for me? A spare flask, you say? Yeah, what do you have? I believe I do. It will cost you 10 gold pieces. Hey, have fun with your flask. Thank you. Yeah, I'll try. Now, I know where there's water. Somewhere over here, anyway. Aha. Oh, it's nothing that I have, alright. What? Damn it. That's frozen water. Should I be back in town? Should I go back to the... Hold on a second. Let's go back to the bar then. See if I just put water in there. Nope. Water in the forest is filled with bacteria and bugs. And generally the smaller bodies of water near the rough brown ground is cleaner. Okay. Is that supposed to be water? No. It just looks like ice, really. So you have to find another patch of water. What is this all about? Is this anything? No. This is full of bacteria and bugs. Cannot use, right? So it's not an inventory item in any case. Search for water! Oh, elk tree nuts. East of here, something. It's a juicy berries, it says. Well, I can't, like, pick them or anything. Doesn't work, right? Oops, stuck on trees. Dead endo. Oh, can I? Oh, no. Can't get through there. So what about that side of the castle? Maybe there's some water over there. See if I can get myself over there. No. At least not this way. Should I ask, see if I can ask Dink where to find water? How am I supposed to be doing? There's no inventory. I'm no wizard, huh? I suppose you know where to find some water, do you? Unless it's hidden behind that tree, maybe the... Maybe these do lead there. Good music. Trying to push the tree or something. Murder? Is that what you're saying? Must be a hidden way through some of these trees. Find this water. Because everything's kind of depending on that, huh? I just want to say I found a way to the other side of this castle. Hopefully we find some water or not. I'm thinking there might be a secret way through these trees, which I'm not finding because I'm going in fast mode here. is really nothing. I couldn't find anything on the other side of the castle, huh? Well, I don't know. So I found another barrel that I haven't broken open yet. Just for reference, I went back. $19 still doesn't help me though. Can't get through this stuff, huh? There's gotta be some way through these. Wait a second. No. Damn you. It looks like you can sneak through these. Well, I'm gonna try to keep going that way. I mean, now I am going that way. Stuck there. Look like I could go back there, but I don't. I can just go around. There's got to be a way, man. I can't see him. Uh-oh. He's stuck. Wait. I saw him... Look at that. I saw him through there. Wow. Will that guy give me another hint? Or am I done? There must be a hidden screen, like some trees that looks like I can't get through, but I actually can. I can't even interact with those pools. Ah, this water looks clean. I'll just scoop some into this flask here. Okay, it just has to be in this one specific spot. Now to get it back to Dink. Good God. I didn't even know that was water. I thought it was ice. Now I've tried all other places around here, and that wasn't it. It has to be specifically here. So let's go to Dink. He was trying to squeeze through trees and stuff. I mean, who knows, we might still have to do that. Hopefully not, because it wasn't working for me. Ugh. Does it show up as an inventory item yet? Well, still not. Alright. I have water! Yes, that quickly! Pour it in my mouth! Ah. Whoa! Man, this feels good. Now let me fire this arrow up here for you. There you go. Now just head down through there. Have fun. Here we go. Just right... Okay, he's gone. Oh. Whoa. This place gives me the creeps. But anyway, I'll bet Likko is probably in some sort of holding cell. Let's go. First, let's save. Fall through that? No. Oh! It's an intruder! Kill the intruder! Okay, maybe not go that way? Brr! It's so cold here! Likko! Mika, you came! Of course I came, friend! I would never abandon you! Oh, Mika, thank you! You can thank me later, Likko. Let's get out of here. Is it dangerous up there? Yeah. Not really? There are a few weird green stone creatures, but we're much faster than them, so it's no problem to run around them. Maybe do it at normal speed, then. Let's go. Oh. Okay, good. My dear Likko, breath the fresh air of the forest. Breathe. Ah. It is wonderful, Mika, and once again, I thank you. Likko, I deserve no thanks, but now let's head home. Likko! Oh, Likko! My precious son, you are home. Duh. Thank you so much for bringing him home, Mika. Do not worry, Tekka. It is my duty to my best friend. But we thank you profusely, Mika. Mika, why don't you stay for dinner, and we shall celebrate. Dinner. That sounds wonderful, Tekka. I'd love to. Congratulations, you found Likko and won the game. Hooray! Credits, initial info, that's okay. Non-combat D-mod contest, yeah. Pretty cool, interesting. Good for an alternate non-Dink, even though Dink doesn't make an appearance. So, yeah, thanks so much for watching, and see you guys in the next D-mod! Until then, always, seek adventure.